Hi everyone, welcome to our Pusheen Addiction Channel. Today we have another unboxing. Oh my god, we've been doing so many unboxing videos lately, so hopefully you still like it. It's just that we see these Pusheen merch and we want to buy them and we want to share with you. So let's open this one. Let's see what's in store for us today. This one is from Amazon again. Oh, another box. Interesting. Let's open another one. So, there's two items in here. Let me get both of them. You can probably kind of tell what they are. So, let me just open the bag. Alrighty, so these are the magnet sets. So this one is the Super Pusheenicorn magnetic sets. I believe that's what they're called. We'll link it down below for you if you want to purchase them yourself. We bought two of these for $40, $20 each, which is pretty good on Amazon, of course. And if you buy it from other websites, it's more expensive. I believe they sell it on Gund.com and also Pusheen.com. Of course, we'll leave all the links down below for you. So let me open it. Oh, I don't really want to open it now. It's like displayed so nicely. My god, it's like a little purse. Aww, look at her. She's so cute. Oh my god. Okay, so it's like tied on the bottom too. This is like high security stuff. Oh my gosh, she's out. Okay, so this is the Super Pusheenicorn mini set because it's got the rainbow and she's got a pillow. Look how pretty this is. It's so nice. This one is modeled after the actual 9.5 inch Pusheenicorn. Looks exactly the same with the wings and the horn and the little moon on her belly with the sparkles. Very, very pretty and all purple, lavender. Very, very nice color actually. Do you see the back with the stripes and the little horn and the big tail? Really like this. It's so pretty. So the cloud is very fluffy, really cute. It has some bean inside, so it's kind of like a bean bag. The rainbow is just, there's not much in there. And it, over here it says I'm a magnet. So I think this little thing is a magnet. You can actually take her off and she'll magnetize onto the cloud. Really cute. Do you see the string here? So let me cut this off. Okay, so now they're completely detached, right? And oh, did you see that? Oh my god, this is so cool. This is so cute. I'm so happy I got this. Oh my god. So if you want to just use her as a magnet on the refrigerator, you can just take her off, put on something. But I'm gonna leave her with the set because the two of them are really cute together. And she won't be lost from her rainbow and her cloud because she'll be magnetized on it. Really, really cute design. I think $20 for this is worth it. I'm really happy I have this now in my collection. Okay, so let me put it back into her box. She's all white. I don't want to get her dirty. Okay, already. Back into her home. Let's open this one. I like this one a lot, actually. I've seen a picture with this one. It says, home is where my butt is. I think that's what it says on the poster. It's really cute. I love this one. So this one, same deal. Let's open it. I think the container that they have for this is really cute. It's like a little home, and if you don't want to take them out, you can just display it like this and they won't get dirty or anything. I really like this setup and it looks so comfortable. See, they have like a house, a home, a room, you know, for the sofa. And the other one is like full of clouds. I really like how they put this together. Really great presentation. And then the little room, the lamp and the window. Okay. Oh my god, there's a carpet too. Did you see it? I didn't even see that. I'm just getting too excited over everything. So let's cut this off and I will take her out of her room temporarily. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, how cute. Look at her. sleeping in the sofa, and the sofa has like a little cushion too. How adorable. And it has like little legs for the sofa. Oh my god. If you are a mini furniture collector, this is crazy. This would be like awesome to have. And of course she's a magnet too. So let me take her out of the sofa. I feel like I'm cutting her butt. Oh my god. Did you see that? It came right off. So the magnet is right here and it's right here on the sofa. So you put it back. Ta-da! She's napping for eternity. Ta-da! I really like this set too. It was so cute. And the sofa can, you know, sit on its own. You can display it like this or in the chamber. Really, really cool. And the sofa is actually well made. It's got all the essentials, you know. The awesome color, the little cushion, and the legs. And of course, Pusheen on it. Love it. So these are actually made in, let me see. So this is 2019, and I believe this one is earlier. I've seen this around. Oh, this one is also 2019. Interesting. So this one is 2019, and this one is also. So they made these very recently. Really like these two sets, actually. Very cute, perfect presentation, really good design, and well made. I really like the concept. I'm sure if you want to get these for yourself, you'll really enjoy them in your collection. So out of these two, I think, oh, I don't know which one I like better. I think they are both cute, but I really like this one because I've seen that poster before. Home is where my butt is. So maybe this one slightly this much better, but I like both of them very much. So yeah, leave a comment down below and let me know which one you prefer. And of course, give this video a thumbs up and we'll do more of this sort of content for you in the future. And subscribe to our channel if you have not, and ring the notification bell so you'll know right away when we post something new. Okay, so we'll see you next time. Bye.